This is the Cruising Murray Library. We'll be opening on January 31st, which is the first day of our spring term here at the College of Idaho. The building includes several classrooms, lots of group meeting spaces for students, lots of group and individual study spaces for students, places for librarians and other staff to work with faculty. The library has all sorts of different spaces, so everything from a comfortable couch to a huddle room where they can use technology to a very traditional reading room space. Lots of different ways to study, lots of different ways to work together and individually. Quiet tables in the sun with a view of the mountains. This building provides a real contrast from our older library and from a more traditional library design. Traditionally sort of keep the light away from the books. This is a very light infused space. The building is positioned on a straight north-south axis with a lot of thought and intentionality in how it was positioned and how the shade fins that surround the book are positioned for really optimal light and also temperature control. I'm really looking forward to students experiencing this throughout the day and throughout the year, and so we can really see the benefits of all the work that went into that design.